Off the top of the Land Rover side, left fielder, one swing, one home run. Reminder, home runs do not carry over from the first round. So these guys are starting fresh here in the championship round. Eight home runs were the high in the first round. We'll see what these guys can do here. Opposite field. Way back. Just a bit shot. Wilson right now ranking 8th in the Atlantic League in home runs. Finished 6th in the Atlantic League in home runs last season. And 19 home runs. Chose this one out of deep left center field. Yeah, that one's a guy. That's 2 home runs there for Zach Wilson. Is that going to make it 3? Now Wilson's a guy that has very much enjoyed both hitting here at TD Bank Ballpark, but also just in general against the Somerset Patriots. 2 home runs against the Patriots this year, 8 home runs against the Patriots last year. So this has been a ballpark that's been friendly to Zach. He's got 2 home runs, he's got 4 more outs to work with here, guys. Let's show our support to Zach. Yes, sir. 3 home runs here. You've got 3 more outs to work with. We've got Alfonso Reyna, the catcher here for the home run derby. He's Somerset Patriots. A big round of applause for Alfonso Reyna here. Need that one a little higher. Alright, last down here for Wilson. Is that what we get out? Just shy. Alright, 4 home runs. 4